Hi, this is Seitz, and this is the second movement of, I think it's concerto number 5. It's the Andante cantabile, and I'm just playing you these first two lines, so you can try them at home. I'm doing it really slowly. That's the start of line 4.